We've got her set up, arms up, angled or not. Now the doctor's going to come in. So we're doing the right side. And he's going to palpate the area. And he's going to mark the breast tissue plus a margin. And this is going to kind of tell us where to put our tattoo marks. So I'll be the doctor. We're doing the right side.
You want this stuff off?
Yes, please. So he or she will be, you know, palpating for breast tissue. And normally what they do is they'll do 2 finger widths or 2 centimeters superior of the breast tissue. And same with the inferior. And most doctors will draw a line. And then they might give you your medial mark somewhere over here, and they may draw a central axis, or they may just draw a line. And then they're going to palpate for breast tissue over on this side as well. So this mark might be more posterior than midline, depending on the patient. And what I used to do is I used to measure this. Oh, here's one. Thanks. 20 centimeters, wow, look at that. And then I would just extrapolate, because I like to be symmetrical. And I would actually make, this just happens to fall on the laser, may not with the patient. I like to make that my central axis. Okay. And then, if you ladies want to come on this side, you can see that this isn't going to be ideal for a few points. So, I'm gonna make the most of this though. I'm going to put my leveling mark on where my tattoo is gonna be. And that's not necessarily gonna be midline, but I'm marking this as a border. Also, I'm gonna use it as an ideal spot for my tattoo. And that may not happen on every patient. If it doesn't, you'll have to mark both. Do you see what I mean? So let's say that this is going to be my tattoo. You're also going to want to mark this border. So how do you think we mark these? Because we want to distinguish them from a tattoo mark. Where these come in handy.
Oh.
So I'll let you guys do this.
So, Luna, I have a question.
Sure.
It seems like that is never correlated to the actual treatment room and even to the MDs, because when physicians come in, they look at the field and everything, and I think they are obviously trying to see, are we treating everything we want to treat, but they never have any clue of, as far as what the marks.
They don't really think about where we're going to tattoo. They're more concerned with telling us where we want our border.
So should our first priority be to make sure we have a good reproducible setup and then to make sure that our borders are marked?
Yeah. We have to think about both. Doctors
right.
Really only thinking about, yeah, good point. So, well, I'll just go ahead since I'm standing here.
So your tattoo and your border is not going to be in the same place?
Necessary. Well, I could make it, I think in this case, I will. But,
so unless you're not necessarily. Okay, sorry.
That's okay. Actually, what I can do